The bridge has warped me, look on the amount of water that run off for the blood leaking in the lake. Look on the amount of water that run off. One whole heap. Bridge has warped up. One whole heap of water. You see the amount of waste that I'm having right there, sir? Yeah, go on. Yo, you see the amount of waste, we're there to do something. You see the amount of blocks and waste, you see them waste there? I must build a concrete block, you see them big everywhere there. Concrete thing where they put there, so it helps. It helps lower the blood leak weight of the bridge up in the air. That's part of the heavier, so it just bring it down. And there goes a yacht. Yeah man, see the weight there, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and the whole concrete thing is all concrete. Yeah, the whole thing right there is all concrete, and I see so much weight, that's all about, I'm not a whole for tonnage that, you know. Really weird on that shit there, you know. Them use the motor and the gear them for help. Bring it up and the weight help support the motor, and then when time the thing I go back down, they use the gear system directly for push up. Go back up with it. Wicked man. Look on a catamaran there. Mud. Bumbo claw. Nearly blood claw drop. Catch them around them. One yacht in one yacht, you know. Lord, Lord, you know, sir. Give me some wind, that's what I'm going to come. I'm going to come to the boss. Yacht! I'm going to go to Jamaica. See you, Lord, and live in a. Alright, real done, let's go home now.